to the stories of Ganesha. Open the door to another world where Ganesha is, always was, and will be forever and ever. In deep meditation most of the time. He hardly has any time for me. Okay, I'll go for my bath.
Child?
Yes! I just created him from the scarf on my body. Isn't he beautiful? Oh, our firstborn. Look, what cute gurgling sounds he's making. We will call him Ganesha, the leader of your followers, your Ganas. Now we should hold a grand feast to celebrate the birth of our firstborn.
Yes, of course. Invite all the gods and goddesses in Swartlok to Mount Kailash. We are holding a grand feast, a feast to remember.
The creator of the universe on his vehicle.
Ah, and there is Vishnu, the preserver of the universe. He's on Garuda.
Oh, Indra, the commander of Swargalok's army is here. Ah, wow. Indra on a celestial elephant arrived. What a magnificent pair they made.
Intelligent son, Parvati. No one will ever fool him.
Parvati, take my word. This boy is born to protect his mother. And he will always be an obedient and dutiful son.
Shani, the god of planet Saturn, he has not come to see my beautiful child. No, bless him. My lord, why do you look so unhappy?
Oh no, I'm not unhappy at all, my lady.
Then come, get up and bless my son.
Oh, I'm sure your son is wonderful, Parvati.
How would you know? You haven't even looked at him. Lord Shani, excuse my saying so, but you are a very rude guest. Here you are to celebrate the birth of my son. And you do not even look at him?
But dear Parvati, you know I've been cursed with the evil eye, don't you? I cannot look at Ganesha. I cannot look at him.
Shani, you are insulting me by refusing to look at my son.
But if I look at anyone, I harm that person in some way. I don't want to hurt Ganesha.
Ganesha is the son of a god and a goddess. No one can harm him. Come on, get up and see my son. Are you going to look at my son or not?
All right, if you insist, I shall look at Ganesha.
Oh yes, I do insist.
Do not blame me if anything goes wrong.
Not Shani's fault, Shiva.
Oh, Lord, please do something. Please save our child. Please.
Quickly. Go and bring the head of a creature sleeping with its head in the north.
But all creatures sleep with their head facing the south, the direction from where the evil forces come.
Just do as I say. There is no time to waste. Hurry.